And this is what happens to people who double cross me.